Marlon Bragg by Duterte, and then lately the Marawi siege that has, you know, somehow planted a seed for further ISIS ideology in my place. That's the first question. How does it affect the economic update? And do we really need a policy banning cabinet secretaries or undersecretary from running as a senator or any public elected position when they accepted the position of being a secretary? Because my observation during the Philippine Development Forum, the way I see some of the cabinet secretaries, I'm not saying some of them are really good, but some of them tend to use the office as a springboard for public office in running as a senator. And usually that's one of the things that I notice, that most of the policy actually geared toward not the efficient one. I think that's the problem also with the Department of Agriculture. It's always populist, because that one that gets you.